You know what barcodes are. You'd have seen them on various product and courier packages. And you know that they store information. They've been used for inventory tracking and logistics for decades now. And you are quite familiar with QR codes too. You can easily spot them at the billing desks in supermarkets, on flyers, business cards, and even tent cards in restaurants. Just like barcodes, QR codes also store information. So you may wonder, what's the difference between a barcode and a QR code? Well, they're very different. First, barcodes can store a limited amount of information. Traditional barcodes can't hold more than 100 characters. On the other hand, QR codes can hold up to 7,089 characters. This allows QR codes to store text and website URLs linked to online content, including multimedia, which is not possible with barcodes. Second, barcodes store information, such as alphabets and numbers, horizontally from left to right. With an increase in information, the barcode's length also increases. This is inconvenient if there is a printing space constraint. On the other hand, data is stored in the tiny squares called data modules in a QR code. For a given size, a QR code can store much more information compared to a barcode. This means QR codes can be much smaller in size compared to a barcode. Third, barcodes cannot resist damage or wear and tear. Once damaged, a barcode becomes unscannable. This is especially a problem in cases such as inventory tracking, where the environment is prone to damage. But that's not the case with QR codes. They have the property of error correction that makes them damage resistant. That's right. QR codes can stay perfectly scannable despite being damaged by up to 30%. Isn't that amazing? Finally, barcodes have unidirectional scannability. They can only be read from left to right. So you need to align the scanner with the length of the barcode. But QR codes are 360 degrees scannable. Hold them in any direction in front of a smartphone, and they still scan well. In fact, QR codes are known for their faster scanning abilities. They come live within 2 seconds of holding them in front of a smartphone. Now you know how QR codes are different from barcodes. Though both of them store data, QR codes are way ahead of the traditional barcodes. That's why they're now being used for many promotional and operational use cases. In case you're planning to use QR codes for one of your use cases, here are some additional benefits that you must know. 1. QR codes can be edited even after creating them. These are called dynamic QR codes and are the preferred choice among marketers. 2. Dynamic QR codes also allow you to monitor their scanning activity. 3. You can design your QR codes by adding colors and logo, or even a background image to attract more scans. 4. With QR codes, you can even build mobile-optimized web pages without having a website. In case you're looking forward to creating a QR code, you can try Scanova for free. Log on to scanova.io. The link is in the description. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.